Hey everyone, if your Windows 11 PC is running slow or your RAM usage is always high, do not worry. In this video, I'll show you some simple and safe ways to fix high RAM usage in Windows 11. These are easy steps anyone can follow, even if you are not a tech expert. So let us get started. Disable background apps. Click on the search icon and type installed apps. Open the apps one by one and select never in background app permissions for the apps you do not want running in the background. These apps run quietly and use your RAM, so better to turn them off if you do not need them. Reduce Google Chrome's memory uses. Open Chrome and go to Settings. On the left, select Performance. Turn off the option that says Preload Pages for faster browsing. This helps reduce RAM usage. It may slow down browsing a little bit, but you can always turn it back on if you want. Disable Startup Programs. Right-click on the taskbar and open Task Manager. Go to the Startup tab. Here you'll see a list of programs that start automatically when you turn on your PC. Disable the ones you do not need. This will help your computer start faster and save RAM. Reduce animations and visual effects in Windows. To do this, press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog. Type System Properties Advanced and press Enter. In the System Properties window under the Advanced tab, click Settings under Performance. Select Adjust for Best Performance. You may enable a few visual effects if you want. Click Apply and OK. Keep your Windows updated. Search for Windows Update. Click Check for Updates. Install any available updates. Sometimes Windows updates fix performance and memory issues. Update your drivers. Outdated drivers can slow down your PC and cause memory issues. You can update them from Device Manager by right-clicking on each driver and selecting Update Driver. But updating them manually is a huge pain. To make it easier, you can use Advanced Driver Updater. The link is in the description. Basically, you just download and install it, hit Scan Now button, and it shows you all your outdated drivers. Then one click of Update All and boom, you are done. All the drivers will be updated automatically. Run a full virus and malware scan using Windows Security. Hidden malware or viruses can cause high RAM usage. Click on Start, type Windows Security and open it. Go to Virus and Threat Protection, click on Scan Options, select Full Scan and then click Scan Now. This will thoroughly check your system and remove any threats that may be slowing it down. Repair system files using System File Checker and DISM. Corrupted system files can also cause high RAM usage. Click on Start, type Command Prompt, right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. Now type this command and press Enter. This will scan and repair corrupted system files. Wait for the scan to complete. After that, type this command and press Enter. This will fix issues with the system. Use Advanced System Optimizer. Download and install it. The link is in the description. After installing, your PC will run an automatic scan. It will detect everything, disk clutter, register issues, fragmented drives, privacy traces, even signs of malware, and then help you fix all of it in a single go. With its memory optimizer, you can optimize RAM and free up memory easily. Add more RAM if needed. If your PC is still slow after trying all these steps, it might simply not have enough RAM to handle your task. To check, open Task Manager, go to the Performance tab, and click on Memory. If it's almost full all the time, consider upgrading your RAM. So these were some simple ways to fix high RAM usage in Windows 11. Try them out and let me know in the comments if they helped your PC run better. And if you want more easy tips like this, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Your support really means a lot and it helps me bring more useful videos for you.